Tonight we venture to the team I support, Doncaster Rovers, at the Eco Power Stadium. The last 3 years have been a pretty bleak time to be a Doncaster Rovers fan. We've been dropping down the leagues until last season with our worst finish in 20 years, 19th in League 2. However, since the turn of the year, things have been looking up for Rovers, and over the last 10 games, we've been statistically the best team in League 2. Tonight, we're taking on Wrexham, which will be a good test to see if this good run of form is fluke or if we're here to stay. And I won't lie, there is a part of me that's excited to see some of the stars of the Welcome to Wrexham documentary here in Doncaster. Although I don't think either of the owners have braved the trip to South Yorkshire this time. Time to head into the stadium and see if we can get that fifth straight win. The upturn in form has led to a lot of fans coming back to the Eco Power Stadium, which we love to see. As the teams are coming out, I quickly log on to Footballology so I can check into tonight's match, a must-have app for any ground hopper. The Wrexham fans have travelled in huge numbers on a Tuesday night, fair play to them. Just before half-time, Rovers take the lead through Owen Bailey. It looks like the streak is alive and well. Rovers hold that one goal advantage into half-time. Rovers had to survive a lengthy barrage of Wrexham attacks to secure the win, but secure the win they did, and that's five on the bounce for Rovers, leaving the door to the playoffs slightly ajar, as unlikely as it may be. They couldn't do it, could they? It's been a long time since I've seen the Eco Power this full and happy. It's so good to see. Thank you for watching that video. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. And if you want to check out my other content, check out the links on screen.